A small step tonight in the fight against domestic violence. A scheme is set to be trialled across the state, enabling people to check whether potential partners have a history as abusers.
3 weeks into the new year,
the last fortnight has seen a spike in the number of women in Australia allegedly killed by men they knew.
Survivors of domestic violence say the current laws designed to protect them are not working.
And the mounting loss of life has forced the government's hand.
This is a blight on our society that needs to be addressed, and we need to do more.
That means following the lead of British police.
You have the right to ask the police if your partner has a history of any violence or if they pose a risk.
The Premier, along with the Police Commissioner and domestic violence advocates, today signed off on a 12-month trial of the Right to Ask scheme. It will allow potential victims to check with police online or by phone if their new partner has a violent past. But to access the information, the applicant will have to provide a statutory declaration confirming the relationship.
Already 60% of a police officer's time on the beat is spent dealing with domestic violence issues, and there's no doubt that this new scheme will add to that workload. But the Police Commissioner isn't complaining.
We've got to try everything.
And on Wednesday, representatives from popular dating apps Bumble, Tinder and Match will join the discussion at a national summit with a push to ban users who've been convicted of domestic violence.
I think what's going to be really important is actually working in partnership with some of the app organisations to make sure they're looking at safety for people accessing the apps.
The dating app Tinder has been quick to respond, posting a safety warning on the site, offering tips and support.
It's really the next step in protecting and preventing domestic violence.
Damien Ryan, Nine News.